island far that's nearby. The glow of the neon sets me on a course for the beer guy. Give me a bar. Who needs a star when you got a bar to steer by? Squeeze Box was playing, the couples were swaying, the songs of these warmer degrees. While they dance a slow waltz, I pepper the old sauce with questions of life on the sea. They know that Polaris can't show where a bar is, like a honky-tonk slide in the night. So bartender, pour me one more dark and stormy, for tomorrow we sail out of sight. Oh, give me a bar to steer by, on an island far that's nearby. The glow of the neon sets me on a course for the beer guy. Give me a bar. Who needs a star when you've got a bar to steer by? You can roll a bowling ball all the way down Duval, never hit a single soul at all to the Gulf of Mexico. On the Atlantic end, just a couple fools gathering to catch a wave as a storm rolls in from the coast of Africa. We don't need no damn evacuation. Welcome to our island home staycation. What a shot's us here, I bet we share a beer. Maybe shed a tear and then laugh the night away. It's been a perfect day in every way. When this town takes a rest on nights like this, we own Key West. Big boats clear the docks, bugging out like a fighter jocks. They'll never know how the tiki bar rocks, but it just does chickens. Generators kicking in, Tom Shepard gonna pick a grin. The crowd is thin, but it's thick with friends, still alive and kicking. We're all in this thing together. It's not one thing, it's the weather. What is just us here? How about we share that beer? Maybe shed a tear. It's been a quiet day in every way. When this town takes a rest on nights like this, we own Key West. So while it's just us here, how about we share that beer? Maybe shed a tear and then laugh the night away. It's been a perfect day in every way. When this town takes a rest on nights like this, on nights like this, on a night just like this, we own Key West. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Clint Bullard, you are listening to Redneck Yacht Club Radio, live from the Smoking Tuna Saloon at Key West, where Clint Bullard owns Key West. I was going to ask you to do that song. I love that song, man.
Thank you, buddy.
You got to get that on a CD ASAP.
I know. By the way, my current CD is available at clintbullard.com. That song and one prior to it are going to be on the next one, which I was supposed to have ready last year for this event.
What have you been doing?
I live in a place where there are a lot of distractions. So I haven't gotten the freaking CD. I think it's recorded. I haven't gotten it edited and pressed up and printed away.
Now, do you have any of your current CDs with you?
I forgot to bring any.
But
they're at clintbullard.com. I'm playing over on Stock Island at the Hawkfish Bar Grill tonight, but I bet y'all have a big event planned on that, don't you?
I have no idea.
Got something going on?
Anyway, why don't you do what? You got another song,
Tell
man?
I want to make, if this is sort of a debut, I'll do one more song and let you continue your stellar show. And this is also the first time I've sung this song without looking at a cheat sheet. I mean, I wrote it, but I don't always remember it.
Use the force, Clint. Use the force.
I told you I have a lot of distractions down here. The force gets interrupted. and salt water. Alcohol and salt water do mix. Alcohol and salt water do mix. Tom, do not steal that idea from me. Oh, there he is.
Especially when you're playing acoustic. We should write it right now. In front of the crowd, what do you think?
Or I'm not. Too tired from last night to do anything that I got to think too hard about.
Ladies and gentlemen, Clint Bullard.
Yeah.